One of the DPS troopers under investigation for the response to the Uvalde school shooting is now working for the Uvalde school district. CNN is citing a source close to the investigation. The DPS worker left the state agency during the summertime. The trooper was one of 376 law enforcement officers who responded to the school shooting and waited 77 minutes before confronting the shooter. 21 people died, including 19 children and 2 teachers.